Why didn't anybody tell me that this game had trophies?
I don't know. I don't know. All I know is that apparently this game is a speedrun game. And we've been doing that in the exact opposite of that.
Save the frame. Complete levels from the speedrun menu. What?
There's a speedrun menu?
Like a leaf on the wind, complete the tree levels in less than 5 minutes. What is this?
Discover a shortcut. Fucking done with this shit. Let's fucking go.
You're supposed to tell me these things. How am I supposed to interpret art when I don't know what I'm doing? And stop destroying books, lady!
Lady, come on now.
I don't even have a name for you.
Cheryl.
More like Book Burner.
Cheryl? That is not dancing for a minute straight.
But she's belly dancing. Okay. Seriously, no, seriously!
Lady.
Cheryl, do not get tempted by the chair. Do not look at the chair. It's not yours. Just go to the house and get out of the rain.
Nope. We're going to that chair.
I'm going as far away from that chair as physically possible to avoid sitting in that chair.
We are going in that chair.
You can't make me, Dad!
Get in the chair.
Don't wanna! I said no! 0 out of 10, worst game ever. Don't sit in the chair.
Get in the chair. Get in the chair, Cheryl. We got stuff to do.
These are supposed to be levels. I don't know. Sad level. Let's go. Did we play this level or?
I think you said to press X on it. Because if we play the level, I believe she rips it out of the book.
Is that how it happens?
Yeah.
Okay. So we've just been playing this game in the wrong order. Got it.
There's not a right order, apparently.
Mother, things are weird again. And it's raining.
And there's fire.
Pretty happy dancing for rain.
Yeah, go ahead and get that trophy.
No, we're here now. Apparently we're a speedrun game, and we haven't been playing as a speedrun game. Get in the fire. Can dance the fire away. Anyways.
Go. Let's go. This looks like rocks. Falling rocks, everyone dies. Huh.
Get out of my way, block. Stomp.
Mom?
Hello, mother.
Is that mom?
Mom, what are you watching? Is that the unlisted channels that you tell me I can't watch after 9?
They are!
Can't you see I'm watching my nightly routine? Ow! Don't burn me.
Blood fountain!
I can't watch the TV.
Get out of here.
Okay. Well, let's follow the coins.
I mean, I think you hit the switch. So now you just gotta go back.
Yep, there we go.
There it is.
Let's see.
Stairs! Beautiful, beautiful stairs.
I'm running on stairs and you can't make stop me, Mom. Because she left.
Hey, man, look. She needed some alone time. And when mothers need alone time, we give them alone time.
feel like there's supposed to be, like, a thing I'm over there for, or... Because apparently this game has secrets and alternate pathways it doesn't tell me about.
I'm gonna have to play this game again.
I'm gonna have to figure stuff out about this. Actually learn this game for real.
Like, it's like collecting memory shards, and I think we got one so far. One memory shard.
Wait, is this? Oh, that's kind of cool.
Ah! Except for the blood fountain.
Fine, I'll go away.
You're gonna go wherever the blood fountain tells you to go.
You're not the boss of me. It's a good thing I didn't, fall in there.
What we got? 3 minutes? 3 minutes to beat this level. What is this madness?
I don't know. Apparently I'm not supposed to admire the scenery, just blitz it. I mean but who would want to skip all this?
I mean, if the trophies are to be believed. I mean, you always take your time. Don't take your time. Do not take your time. I implore you, do not take your time.
But look at all that place I have to explore. Look, there are platforms up there!
Lion Belly. I did not take Nausea Medicine before we found this. Do not take your time.
Hello, what is this?
Why, Lion Belly? Why do you do these things to me?
Because there's coins or something around here. Dance, dance.
You terrible, terrible person. Nothing but suffering.
Into your life? Yep. Like, that's clearly a secret. I got a wall jump up there. But I gotta figure out how to get up there.
Where do you see a secret?
Look, there's a little, like, crack in the... Stop dancing. There's a little crack in the line up there. Clearly, I'm supposed to be able to get up there somehow.
Yeah, by those rotating platforms that are up there. Oh, and they do not use sudden... camera angle changes, Gabe.
See, it wants me to go there, but I'm just gonna go down here instead. And just go down.
Oh, memory shard. I assume that's what you are. Dance at it. Oh, you destroyed a memory.
The memory is mine now.
Okay, we got the memory shard. Let's get out of here.
Up, 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 up. And go.
And we're playing some Mario Galaxy. And that's death if you get hit by that. You're going to make that jump. Hope you learned how to jump roll. Nothing about.
See, I was being casual about this game, like trying to just like relax and having a good time watching the scenery, and the game's like, no, you're supposed to play it seriously. And now I gotta like just actually bring good gameplay now, and it's just like, who wants to watch someone on the internet play games well? There's that way to go, or there's the obvious way to go. I say let's go the creative way. It's clearly it's not where we're supposed to go.
You better make this roll jump.
Apparently I'm not allowed to make that jump.
You have to roll jump.
Roll jump.
Yeah, it's that thing your shadow was trying to teach you in level one. That thing.
Wait! I completely forgot about that. I made it.
You lucky. Lucky.
All skill, baby. One try. Just edit out that footage of me not making it before. Uh-oh. I found Mom's porn room again. I mean, Mom's... Fernando videos.
We're done now. Just get the memory shard and go.
And I wanna dance in like a dancer in the dancing. Who's go. Dancing?
Go before the static kills us.
Oh no. Mom turned the TVs off. She knows we're here.
I'll make it back.
Huh.
Yeah, just jump at it.
Just jump at it.
Huh. Why can you never make jumps? Why do you always cause my nightmares? And game, your collision detection needs a lot of work.
And you think I have to beat this entire game without dying.
Yeah. We're going to play this for a while, aren't we?
Hey! Hey! What's down there? Just the rising platform?
Yeah, go down. No, go for it.
Down...
I mean, that's obviously something.
I think it just shifted. Well, whatever. I'll search for secrets another time.
I'm dying.
I'm dying, Squirtle. I could have been alive, but hey, what's that? What's this? Something over there. I'm curious, and so I'm going in there. It's just more coins. But I got them.
What is your obsession with coins? Why do you have an obsession with coins?
I'm German. It's a fairly valid excuse.
What? Is that like a stereotype I don't know about Germany?
Why did... No. I tried running, but it just walked. Get me over there. There we go. And hop over there, and hop on there.
Please. Why, game? Why do you do that?
What are you? I see you. Oh, you're the thing that shoots demons of bees at me.
Bees?
Beemons.
Make that jump.
Okay, let me just... Roll off the edge!
Just die.
Okay. Learning my lesson. I'm actually gonna learn from that one.
Okay.
Come over here, roll, then jump. Because there's supposed to be... I guess there's something over here? Or am I just going crazy?
Oh, no, that's a shortcut. So remember those things that we dodged earlier that we said we weren't gonna go by? Those are it.
Oh, it just takes over here.
Yeah.
Okay. Roll, jump. Get off me, bees. I'm not allergic, but it's still annoying.
Dodge blood fountains. Keep going. Faster. Make the jump. Make the grade.
Pill and toilet. And twat. And twat. And spin. And low. And dead. Alright. What the?
Block.
Why do you betray me? Let's see. Stairs there.
Jump over block. It's a weird block. It's a bad block. Why? Look at that.
I know, it's
madness.
So artistic. And go.
Oh god. I'm not gonna make it. I'm definitely not gonna make it.
Why do I jump so fast when I'm doing that?
I don't know. Maybe because you have 5 minutes.
Tap, 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 tap. You can jump up these now.
Awesome.
Great. Skill acquired.
You should start rolling more.
See, that's a no. That's just a no there.
Francisco.
Speak his name and he shall appear. No, you go home!
Dimitri.
Go home, Dad.
That's not Dad.
Well, I thought Dad had only like the one set of spikes, and the crazy thing we hate, the mom's the new boyfriend, had the two spikes. Did you wake the baby? You woke the baby! I think that's Mom. I think Mom has the two and Dad has the one.
I thought Mom was the one in the pretty dress.
I think that's the one we want to be our mom.
Oh.
Hey, marry me, Crystal.
Alright, so what you're going to have to do is you're going to have to, like, scissor jump.
Oh, apparently I already failed it because I think I'm supposed to go up from the outside.
No. So, see that thing? Yeah. You need to get by it somehow.
Isn't that where I came from?
Yeah. See that thing over to the right? The stairs? Yeah.
Where I came down from?
Yeah. So, you have to actually jump in between that thing and the wall. Back and forth. So jump down there next to the to your dude.
I see.
Yeah.
Well, give it a shot, or can I not get off? What, through the ground?
Dive through again. Okay, we'll do this later.
Yep.
When we have a walkthrough of this entire game.
There is no walkthrough. People don't play this game. We're apparently crazy enough to actually try to play this. I know. This apparently serious game disguised as an artsy game. Did I come from there?
No.
Let's see. There's two ways to go. Path of coins or path to the side. I go into the path to the side.
You didn't go that way.
Oh, wait. The game brought us up here. Okay. I'm going crazy. Just good to know.
What is going on?
Apparently we're getting serious for a change. In a game we're not trying to take seriously. Wait. Let's go! Wait. This looks like the type of thing I'm supposed to be grind railing.
Yeah, I don't think so. I think it's just like the Mirror's Edge puzzles. Where it just like tells you exactly where to go based on the color.
It seems like it. Alright. Let's keep going. Everything, we must solve our problems by dancing at it. Nope, it is a watching eye. It's the baby monitor.
Huh. Well, I always get the feeling that we're actually supposed to do something.
Yeah, not get caught by Mom. Stealth mode. Go away, Mom!
Too many lights. Too many sounds.
I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Don't think I won't get there.
This perspective thing is killing me. It's like a... not an Escher painting. What is this... what is this art style?
People in the comments, probably that one person who assassed us, which is everybody, because we suck. Figured this out. Let's see. Ah! Ock! Okay, stairs are broken.
Yeah. Go. Upstairs. Past.
Roll, jump. Roll, jump.
How many blood fountains are there going to be?
Enough to stop us. I see you up there.
Those two are still fighting. Let's just keep growing while they're not paying attention to us.
Ah, the story of Rugrats. Got it.
Yeah. Was that the story of Rugrats?
Every episode, the parents just go do something and don't pay attention to the babies, and the babies go on adventures. Every episode of Rugrats.
Is there a... Did couples fight in Rugrats?
Sometimes. Not regularly. It's a kid's show, after all. Alright, so there's,
Now you got me thinking about Rugrats.
That way? Or this way? And I want to go this way.
That's good.
Aha! Secret discovered. Now, kick it. Drop it. And... twap.
What? You know what? I'm gonna stop asking that question. Because this game is not offering any answers.
You cannot handle this game.
Finish the level.
Speedrunning is not this game for you.
Ah, save point.
What?
You died at a save point.
No, I died because I jumped in, missed that little tiny open spot right there. And I feel bad for myself. Hi, Stabots. Want to dance with me?
That game wants this.
Is it because I'm so...
Back to memory lane.
But I want to go back to 101 memory lane. That sequence of Fallout was creepy.
Down here.
Alright. Let's play Solve the Art.
Oh.
Picnic? Ah! My memories have betrayed me! Alright, what do we got this time?
So we were sent to our room. With a teddy bear. Mom's worried about us.
Mom's worried. There's... Oh my! Oh! Oh my!
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Let's see, okay, let's start moving around. See what forms. Little girl, and a little tutu. Dancing, being a ballerina. So, I thought we weren't born yet. Mom's watching TV, because look at her eyes. They're just straight at her programs.
Yeah. Very.
Well, little girl is looking on... Is she trying to watch TV, or is she just staring over here at the brother who's doing a dumb?
He is about to burn himself.
Come on, kid.
And where's Dad? Dad, you should be in here somewhere. Or did you get removed, like, 2 episodes ago?
Well, he did cheat at all that chess. Alright. Now we got a forming room.
Alright.
So, Mom's watching TV. Dad is,
literally passed out.
Being about as helpful as ever.
Like, you can hear him snoring.
Toys all over the floor. Dinner's being cooked. The boy was hungry.
Dinner is being failed at.
I can hear the steam coming out of that.
Yeah, he's about to have third-degree burns.
He's about to just eat it.
Yep.
And the little girl was practicing her ballet, but is not anymore. And we are just getting out of this family because they are... No! We're stuck!
Door's over there. Door's over there.
Get me out of here! I don't want to be here for this! I hate third-degree burns. It sucks! I'm a little scared of what happens when I walk a bit further on because there's like this big open
just
path below me.
Go for the love of Batman.
got plot. All right. Who messed up this time?
Go forward so we can see stuff.
No, the gate. Red door. No! Ah! Yes, it is raining. Go home. And stop tearing pages out of the book.
Now you're just littering. That's what you're doing.
Yes, house. House good. House no wet. Inside, hopefully. She's gonna send that canoe, isn't she? Just like ponder life. Wait a minute.
Anyway.
I just had a thought. This lady has brown hair. The little girl has brown hair. Did the little girl grow up into this lady?
Good night, everybody.
I have questions!